So today we're doing not so much science as math, but there is definitely overlap. We are using syringes in a little measuring cup, and we're trying to drop a certain amount of water. How much water are you going to drop, Carla?
Four.
You're going to do the four?
Yeah.
Can you do it? Let's see. Let me see.
Four. Four.
See?
It's four. It's a four.
Good job.
Four, 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 and four, four, four.
Good job.
Yummy.
So there you go. You want to squirt it out? Good job. I'm proud of you.
I always squirt.
Yeah, so we're practicing our measuring and our fine motor skills and snack time.